Hello all there. My name is Ruud van der Wel. I'm from My Bread My Music Foundation in the Netherlands, founded a few years ago. This is Karin van Dijk. She is a musician and also she's on the board of My Bread My Music Foundation. And here is Marleen de Beste. She's a brilliant student. And we were founded a few years ago. The goal of the foundation is the same as in the USA. We lend instruments to musicians, and we play in Holland. We tour around schools and institutes. And we develop our own instruments with the help of brilliant people all over the world, like David Wayman. Hi, David.
David says hello.
Okay. And I wanted to play two pieces. The first piece is with Marleen den Beste. I will pick up my guitar and she will play Magic Flute. And Marleen has a special strategy to play the Magic Flute. Marleen can't move her head that well. So instead of that, we use a tube here. And she moves the Magic Flute with her hand. And to adapt the instruments again after made is also a way of making music. I know from the Jambox that you have this person that holds the Jambox in his hand and plays it, you know, instead of using a stand. So it's good to know that you can adapt the instruments after. If you ever run into problems, there are always strategies to do it otherwise. And that is the thing we are going to show to you now. So I have to find my guitar first.
Show me guitar.
Thank you, Karin and Marleen, for joining us. We really appreciate it.
You're very welcome. So,
is it okay like this?
Yes, I believe it is. We can see all three of you, and you can start whenever you're ready.
Okay.
I'm completely aware from the side of losing where you are.
Is wel goed zo, ik zou er afblijven zoals dat fout doet. Oké, are you ready, Marleen?
Yes.
Do you have sound, Marleen? Okay, can you hear the sound of Marleen?
Yes, I can.
Okay, here we go then.
Thank you.
sounds okay. Great.
All the way from the Netherlands.
Thank you. That was wonderful.
Okay. Karen is going to tell a bit about the magic flute because I have to swap instruments.
Okay, that sounds great.
Okay.
Okay, hi.
Hi.
You can use the magic flute by moving your head up and down. Oh, he's falling down. My nose is helping me. You can put your head up and then the notes are going up and you can put your head down and then the notes are going down. I can't show you because Ruth is doing some things with electronics and difficult stuff. I don't have to explain it. And I can move my head very much up and down, so I have a lot of movement in my muscles, but if you don't have, like Marlene, you can improve the height of the notes, so you don't have to move this that much to play. And there's not very much space between the notes. And to me, there's a lot of movement possible, but to others, there's not a lot of movement possible. So we can make the instrument just accessible for everyone with a disability.
Does it play anything other than the flute sound?
Yeah. I'm gonna play saxophone, but you can also play drums. And you can name an instrument and you can play it because it's a synthesizer. So you can play any instrument you want.
Wonderful.
Where's sound card?
No, because the output is not in there.
Okay.
I will check everything. I'm a woman.
Hey,
I've got sound.
Great. You can start whenever you're ready.
Okay, Ruth has to find his guitar again.
Okay.
And he has to crawl back
to that little dark.
Yeah, because there are two wheelchairs and we're also women, so we need a lot of space.
Okay.
The number I'm going to play is Imagine by John Lennon.
Wonderful, that sounds great.
Yeah. So we're going to start. Thank you.
That was great.